learnings. It also allows children to learn the names of objects they see around them in a room, whether it is a chair or a table, or also identify what is different from one room to another. So you can ask your children to observe all the different rooms in the school. You can take them in small batches to actually look at the principal's office, look at the playground, talk to them about what they observe, and come back to the class. On the same day or the next day, like all other activities, it's very important to record the observations and put it up in the class so that children can remember what they learned on the walk. For a school walk, because the pictures are complicated, it is better to be prepared with the chart before the discussion. You can ideally choose to put actual photographs of the different rooms in the school on the chart. If you are not able to take photos, you can stick photos of certain rooms like the classroom, playground, principal's office, and the bathroom. And if you are not able to stick pictures, you can also feel free to draw it. Bring the chart with the pictures, put it up in front of the students, and ask them some questions. Ask them, which space do you think this is? Students will tell you, this is the playground. Ask them, can you name some of the things that you see here? They might tell you, this is the slide. Ask them the swing. Ask them to answer in sentences if you're working with children in UKG, so that you're also building their vocabulary and language. After you have discussed the picture, you can label the picture as playground. Do this for every picture in the chart. What room is this? They will tell you it is our classroom. What is the green object that you see in the picture? Then they will tell you that is the board. How many children do you see in the picture? So these are different ways of getting children to talk about the room or the space in the school that they have explored. Continue labeling it and make sure that the chart is up in school for at least 2 to 3 weeks so that children engage with it and learn the different vocabulary words.